I'm Ginger Conejero.
And I'm Cora Canaris, and welcome to Teeth. From art to music to film, we'll give you one hard, fast look.
But you'll still be wanting more. We've got an awesome show for you today.
That's why you should hold on to your... hold on to something, because Mocha is joining us for a sit-down.
An extra sexy top three with exploitative costumes.
Plus me in the jeans.
It all starts now. Show that gives you the three C's, creativity, culture, and charm, supplied in heaping doses by me, Ginger Conejero.
And me, Cora Canaris.
Now, there's nothing lovelier to look at than the female form, is there, Cora?
Okay, you're the one who said it, okay? We could actually just show a picture of a girl in a bikini, and for the rest of the episode, people would probably still watch it.
Yes, I'm sure they would, but since we have integrity and bills to pay, we'll just give you this three-in-one instead.
Ginger only thinks that we have integrity. We're really shameless. So shameless, in fact, that we're actually going to be showing you multiple girls in two pieces for this 3-in-1, the top three shamelessly exploitative female superhero costumes. Number three, Super B. It hides her identity, but not much else. Guess it's safe to assume what the B stands for then. Buxom. What? What did you think it stood for? Number two, Josa / Jezebel. Costumes! We don't need no stinking costumes. We're mystical, dang it, and the elements of our mysticism will shield us from harm and the MTRCB. Number one, Darna, Ate V, and Ate Shawi. That is all.
Quark takes a look at anything and everything in a segment that's sure to be trendy.
Advice. Something you want but aren't going to listen to anyway. You'll dish it out but will never do it. So let's take a look at the most fun advice you can give. Bad love advice. If you're not the wordy type and it's time to break up with that special someone, take a page from Say Anything. Give him or her a pen. Or go for broke, maybe a fruit basket.
She gave me a pen. Give my heart, she gave me a pen.
Use cards or a singing telegram. A breakup sucks, but it doesn't have to be boring. Or you can wax philosophical with a simple statement. Forget her. Scratch that, literally forget her through the use of liquor. Or in the case of Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, erase her from your memories completely. And the more aggressive advice, get even, lie, cheat, steal, do whatever for your own vindication, be it justified or not. Don't believe us, take a page from arguably the worst ex in movie history. Bill from Kill Bill. Put his ex in a coma, stole her kid, and beat the crap out of her. There you have it, bad love advice. If you want to feature a topic or add to today's Just Tweet at ANCTs, then the trending topic of your choice.
And that's what's trending. See you online.